Keep it falling to the minute, the bottom, the minute, the bottom, the minute, 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 the
Tonight, Lucky Strike presents Your Hit Parade. The top tunes all over America as determined by Your Hit Parade survey, which checks the bestsellers in sheet music and phonograph records, the songs most heard on the air, and the songs most played on the automatic coin machines. An accurate, authentic tabulation of America's taste in popular music. Your Hit Parade.
Light up the lucky, it's light up time. Be happy, go lucky, it's light up time. For the taste that you like, light up the lucky strike. Relax, it's light up time. You know, friends, a lucky tastes better every time. They're cleaner, fresher, smoother. Try them. You'll say Luckies are the best-tasting cigarettes you ever smoked. You know, nothing beats better taste. And Luckies taste better. They're cleaner, fresher, smoother. Yes, Luckies are fresher. Oh, golly, just smoke them and see. Get the better taste you want in a cigarette. And get it fresh.
Be happy, go lucky, get better taste today.
Ben Blue is a great performer, isn't he? You know, ladies and gentlemen, a lot of filter cigarettes look alike. But believe me, there's a great big difference in filters. A difference that's important to you and to every other person who smokes cigarettes. Take the three leading filter brands, for example. Only Viceroy gives you 20,000 filters in every tip. Filters made from pure cellulose. Soft, snow white, natural. Yes, Viceroy has twice as many filters as brand B, more than twice as many filters as brand C. That's why Viceroy gives you a taste so much smoother than any other cigarette. You can tell it's a Viceroy even when blindfolded. Yes, this is Viceroy. The only filter in the land with that real tobacco taste you miss in every other filter brand.
Yes, that real tobacco taste you miss in every other filter brand.
Tonight, a special announcement by Old Gold. The most important announcement in the history of Old Gold cigarettes. Old Gold cigarettes presents Chance of a Lifetime, starring Dennis James. Yes, Chance of a Lifetime, the show that each week selects three finalists from among the thousands and thousands of young professional entertainers seen throughout the entire country and awards them an all-expense trip to New York with a stay at the glamorous Hotel Roosevelt, an opportunity with Universal International Pictures, a tryout with Columbia Records, and to further their professional career, $1,000 in cash, and as a final big step to stardom, an engagement at the million-dollar show spot, the internationally famous Latin Quarter in the heart of Broadway's Great White Way. Yes, it's truly the chance of a lifetime. All brought to you by Old Gold Cigarettes. And now, here he is, young talent's best friend, Dennis James.
Friends, I'm excited tonight because just a few days ago was my privilege to announce the greatest event in the history of Old Gold cigarettes. In 1926, Old Gold was first introduced and became an overnight taste sensation. In 1930, Old Gold was the first cigarette in the world to offer the cellophane wrapper. In 1938, the famous Old Gold tear tape, pioneered by Old Gold, today enjoyed by 60 million smokers. And remember, Old Gold has always pioneered in good common sense advertising. But tonight, it's my honor to introduce to you the crowning taste treat of all, In a few minutes, the most important announcement in old gold history. But now, let's get on with Chance of a Lifetime. And here is our first act.
Places all. All join hands, circle left. Now circle right and listen to me. Ellis, Ellis, MFT. Al, mend your corners like swinging on a gate. To right to you, honey, with the right to left eight. Grand right and left around you go. Lucky strike means fine tobacco. Meet your honey and give her a whirl. All swing around with the little girl. Smoke him, then you'll see. Ellis, Ellis, MFT. Promenade and don't you fall. Promenade around the hall. Lucky strike is first again with tobacco men. Promenade straight down the pike. It's time right now for a lucky strike. Yes, for smoking that you're bound to like, you just can't beat a lucky strike.
Pick me up and smoke me sometime.
Everybody likes a wrapper, really they do. It's luxury light and it's pleasant for you. She's today's new Muriel, mellow and right.
You're gonna like me, friend, I'm just your type.
Everywhere we go they seem to like her shape. Firm and trim and handsome, so easy to take.
I'm today's new Muriel.
Only a dime.
Why don't you pick me up and smoke me sometime?
Muriel, I'm Muriel Cigar.
Muriel Cigar.
Switch from Hotz to Snow Fresh Filter.
Cool. Cool, Snow Fresh, cool. Tastes so clean, so refreshing, so cool.
As cool and as clean as a breath of fresh air. That's Snow Fresh Filter Cool.
Snow cool.
Your mouth feels clean. Your throat refreshed. The finest leaf tobacco, mild, refreshing menthol, and the world's most thoroughly tested filter. That's Snow Fresh Filter Cool. Why don't you switch from Hotz to the Snow Fresh coolness of cool? And as clean as a breath of fresh air. America's most refreshing cigarette. Snow Fresh Filter
Cool.
This is a man who smokes Marlboro cigarettes. What kind of a man is he?
I'm a guy who likes to work on my car. I like to take it apart and put it back together. I get to working on it and forget where I am. What time it is. I even forget to eat.
You don't forget to smoke, though.
I always smoke when I work. They go together.
Why Marlboro?
Well, it's a combination of things. When I draw on a cigarette, I want to taste something. With Marlboro, I do. Yet it's got a filter that works. Then there's this flip-top box. I like things that are well-designed. This box is interesting and practical.
Would you recommend Marlboro to your friends?
I already have.
New Marlboro. Filter, flavor, flip-top box. Popular filter price.
I remember an uncle of mine whom I loved very much. He lived by the sea, and I often spent all day on the beach with him just walking along. He liked to smoke cigars, and each time he took one out, he asked me the same question. Do you like music? Yes, I'd say. Well then, here's a band for you. He'd put the Robert Burns Band on my finger, and we'd go on walking in the sun. Years later, that memory made me start smoking Robert Burns. This is the Robert Burns Panatella. An especially wonderful cigar with a rich and comfortable taste because the tobaccos are nature-filtered for mildness and better taste. No artificial quick curing for Robert Burns. Every leaf is slow-cured in clean air. Why don't you smoke a Robert Burns cigar soon? They come in five different shapes, from 2¼ to 25 cents.
Winston gives you real flavor, full, rich tobacco flavor. Winston's easy drawing too. The filter lets the flavor through. Winston tastes good like a cigarette chew.
Well, this is it. Friends, for 27 years, Old Gold has given you the most exciting taste treat of all cigarettes. And for months, Old Gold has been besieged with one big question. When can smokers of king-size cigarettes start enjoying Old Gold's famous taste treat? Here's your answer. Introduced a few days ago, the finest taste ever put into a king-size cigarette, the crowning taste treat of all king-size cigarettes. It's King Size Old Gold. Yes, King Size Old Gold, the crowning taste treat of all King Size cigarettes, King Size Old Gold. Now, regular Old Gold, the world famous treat instead of a treatment. Wonderful mildness, taste, and flavor of Old Gold's now in king size. All right, friends. Listen, you king size smokers. Old Gold continues with common sense advertising. No stories about curing aches or pains or medical malarkey like that. We emphasize the wonderful taste treat of an Old Gold. Why, today everyone realizes no other leading cigarette is less irritating, easier on the throat, or contains less nicotine than Old Gold cigarettes. This you can believe, because this conclusion was established on evidence by the United States government. But let's get back to that taste treat I was talking about. King-size Old Gold cigarettes. For a treat instead of a treatment. For the finest taste ever put into a king-size cigarette. For the crowning taste treat of all king-size cigarettes. Buy, smoke, and enjoy Old Gold king-size cigarettes.
Newport tastes fresher.
Tastes better, too.
Newport tastes fresher.
Too.
Newport tastes fresher.
Tastes better too than any other menthol cigarettes.
Newport tastes fresher.
Marlboro filter cigarettes. Come to where the flavor is. Come to Marlboro country.
Springtime out here means more than mending fences. It's a time of chill early mornings and the smell of pine trees. A time when cattle are again in the high pastures where they'll graze away the spring and summer. It all happens in Marlboro country.
You get a lot to like with a Marlboro filter, flavor, pack or box.
Come to where the flavor is. Come to Marlboro Country.
Nancy Thornton smokes charcoal filter cigarettes. Her husband doesn't. One day she said,
Pete, why don't you smoke charcoal filter cigarettes?
And Pete said,
they taste funny. Besides, I never heard of most of them.
You've heard of this one.
Philip Morris. They make a charcoal filter?
Yep. And I bet you'll like it, too.
I'll bet.
What Pete doesn't know is the new Philip Morris multifilter uses rare coconut shell charcoal exclusively. Coconut shell charcoal has properties never fully duplicated in any other kind of charcoal to bring you honest-to-Pete tobacco taste through a charcoal filter.
Come on, Pete, give them a try.
So Pete tried the new Philip Morris multifilter and...
Hey!
He liked that honest-to-Pete tobacco flavor.
Honest to Pete.
Now, a totally new menthol cigarette, Paxton, in the world's first Humaflex pack, moisture-proof, vacuum-formed, to keep cigarettes twice as fresh and flavorful as any other package can. Paxton gives you a new team of filters back-to-back. One filter is a humidifier, actually freshens flavor. The other makes Paxton extra mild. Get the filter you hope for, the menthol flavor you smoke for, in totally new Paxton.
Announcing Spring Filter Cigarette, the new kind of cigarette which air conditions the smoke for the lightest, cleanest, coolest taste possible today. Spring.
Look, an amazing electronic process creates hundreds of microscopic openings in the paper of each Spring Filter Cigarette. Through these openings, clean, fresh air flows into the tobacco and air conditions the smoke as it passes through, so you get the lightest, cleanest, coolest taste possible in smoking today.
Suddenly, it's spring, and everywhere you look, happy smokers are enjoying a new kind of filter cigarette. Spring Filter Cigarette, the cigarette which air conditions the smoke in the smart white king-size pack with blue and green stripes. At popular price. Spring Filter Cigarette.
Just a wisp of menthol for soothing taste.
Try York for size. Try York for taste. Try York, the first imperial size cigarette.
Here's the cigarette that gives you what you want most from smoking. Plenty of smoothness and rich taste. It's York, the new imperial size cigarette. York's extra length puts extra smoothness in the taste of rich tobaccos. Yes, try York for size. Imperial length, longest of all cigarettes. Try York for taste. York has no filter, yet it's pleasantly mild and richly satisfying. Remember, York's extra length puts extra smoothness in the taste of rich tobaccos.
Try York for size. Try York for taste. Try York, the first imperial size cigarette.
Oh, hi. Have a good time at lunch?
Don Juan did.
Hi, Rob.
Look at it this way.
I looked. 36, 24, 36.
The cigarette girl. She was telling me how many smokers have changed the filters.
And how popular Kent is.
Oh. And I told her how Kent satisfies best.
Oh, the repartee. Why doesn't some man ask me about Kent's cigarettes? Or at least offer me one.
Okay.
Thank you. Hi, buddy.
What are you doing? I'm hanging by my thumbs from the Brooklyn Bridge. I'm composing.
Composing? I don't want to shake you up, but that's the theme of Kent's cigarettes.
I just wrote it, and he stole it from me already.
Come on, let's try a chorus.
All right.
For the best combination of filter and good taste, Kent satisfies best.
Hey, good tune.
Good cigarette.
Yeah, well, we didn't sing it so good.
Right.
Let's try it again. Hey, Rob,
You talk about him. I'm mad at him. You know that every Christmas I've written and asked him to send me a fella, and nothing.
Well, Sal, you're taking it too personally. Actually, these Santa Claus Kent displays are up in a lot of stores right now.
So?
Well, let's just remind people that Kent cartons make wonderful Christmas gifts.
Oh, I know. I gave out Kent cartons last year. Boy, what a hit.
Sure. Kent satisfies best at Christmas or all year long. Look for them, won't you? Have you ever noticed how everything about our show is relaxed and casual and satisfying? Maybe that's because we have a sponsor like Kent with a micronite filter. Everything about Kent is pleasant and satisfying. In fact, Kent satisfies best. So whenever we have a break for coffee or just loafing, we always include a Kent. We're just one big happy family, relaxed and informed.
Morgan.
Why did you take my last Kent?
Rob, I got it. If you want to show folks how Kent satisfies best, just kind of make like you were on a hammock and lie back and smile.
How will they know what I'm smiling about?
Because you're smoking Kent cigarettes. Everybody knows that Kent's have the best combination of filter action and satisfying taste.
You mean I just show them the micronite filter and take a puff and everybody will know that Kent satisfies best?
Yeah. Good, now smile. I told you, it works.
Yeah.
Well, you seem happy today.
Well, why shouldn't I be? I have the two things that would make any man happy. A gorgeous wife, and I'm smoking a Kent.
Which do you like the best?
Now, there's a tough one. Let me see. For cooking and for dancing and kissing, you satisfy best. But for filter and taste, Kent satisfies best.
I'll accept that.
The next time you buy a carton of cigarettes, I wish I could be there to remind you of how much pleasure and satisfaction you can get from smoking Kent with a micronite filter. But in a way, Mary and I will be there in this Kent display. So whenever you see us in your nearest retail outlet, be sure and pick up your carton of Kent's. I know you'll be glad you did. My wife. Tell her.
Thank you. All right. Dick and I have something to show you.
We sure have. It's this new Kent display. You'll be seeing it in the retail outlets nearest you.
We wish we could be there personally to tell you how much pleasure and satisfaction you'll get from smoking Kent.
Instead, we hope this will remind you that to enjoy smoking at its very best, it's time to pick up your carton of Kent's. Right?
Right.
We'll be seeing you.
Rob, where's the script? What are you two doing, playing games?
Shut up, Curly, we're busy.
Well, he's right on now.
He's too stupid.
Mel, which of the top 10 filter brands do you think you should smoke?
The one on top, Kent. It's the cigarette with a micronite filter.
Oh, you told him.
No, he's smarter than you think, buddy.
Kent gives you the best balance of filtration and satisfying taste.
Hey, Mel, would you care for a script?
No, I smoke Kent's.
The Dick Van Dyke Show has been presented by Kent Cigarettes. Kent with the Micronite filter, the cigarette that gives you filter, taste, and pleasure.
Disadvantages of the Benson and Hedges 100s. They're a lot longer than king size, and that takes some getting used to. these 100s must taste pretty good. Look what people put up with to smoke them.
Try today's new Muriel, the special blend. It's balanced for the light touch and the right taste, my friend. The light touch and the right taste, the blend is sublime. Why don't you pick one up and smoke it sometime? Muriel makes the shape for you that's just your style. Choose the one that suits you best and give it a trial. You get the light touch and the right taste. The blend is sublime. Why don't you pick one up and smoke it sometime?
Smoke Muriel Senators, the full-size perfect perfecto. Senators are a special blend of seven choice tobaccos, balanced to give you both the lightness you like and the flavor you enjoy. Muriel Senators, buy for only 39 cents.
Muriel, Muriel Cigars.
Bob.
Yes, Julie?
Know what tomorrow is?
Tomorrow? Let's see, it's Sunday. You relax, take it easy.
No, Bob, that isn't what I mean. This Sunday is Father's Day.
Oh, yes.
Look, Bob, from us. A carton of Dunhill king-size cigarettes.
Well, Julie, thank you very much. I don't know what other presents I'll get, but I know none will give me more day-after-day enjoyment than these Dunhills. And, folks, I know the dad you have in mind will find in Dunhill king-size greater smoking enjoyment than he's ever known before. A refreshing, completely new experience in more delightful smoking. That's what makes Dunhill such a great Father's Day gift. And listen, although Father's Day is this Sunday, there's still time, right up to the last minute, to get Dad a carton of Dunhills at any cigarette counter. And whether you choose Dunhill cork tip or plain end, you get this special Father's Day carton. So, this Father's Day, give the greatest dad you know the cigarette that bears the greatest name in tobacco, Dunhill. Better get them right after the show. Well, thank you very much, and happy Father's Day, Dad.
Remember, Dunhill king size screens out irritants, but never screens out flavor. Dunhill is the greatest name in tobacco. Now you can enjoy Dunhill king size at no extra cost. Decide on Dunhill king size. Get a pack tomorrow.
Your taste buds will tell you why you'll feel better about smoking with a taste of Kent. With Kent, your taste buds grow clear and alive because...
Kent with the Mechanite filter refines away harsh flavor, refines away hot taste. It makes the taste of a cigarette mild.
Mild and kind. Kent is kind tasting to your taste buds, kind tasting to your throat. So there's nothing to disturb your full enjoyment of the goodness of Kent's finest quality tobaccos. So get your taste buds back to normal. Smoke a carton of Kent without switching. Then when your taste buds have become clear and alive, try your old brand and see for yourself how much you prefer the mild, kind taste of Kent. Remember, your taste buds will tell you why you'll feel better about smoking with a taste of Kent with the Micronite filter.
I've just been playing some great hit songs of the past. You know, it's an exciting thing to watch the way a new song becomes a hit song, the way it catches on and grows in ever-increasing popularity. And I'll tell you something, that's just the way I feel about another big popular hit I've got right here, the wonderful new Philip Morris King Size. From the very first day it was introduced, this great new King Size cigarette has been going up and up and up in the nation's favor. What is it exactly that makes this one cigarette, this new king-size Philip Morris, the most outstanding success in cigarette history? It's very simple. It's got quality, a special quality of throat comfort, a gentleness, a deep, full, rich flavor you just won't find in any other brand. That quality of gentleness is something you feel right here. Yes, your throat can tell that this one, this new king-size Philip Morris, really tops them all for all the good things you want in a cigarette. I hope you try it. I know you like them. Because If it's Philip Morris, king size or regular, it's America's finest cigarette.
To a Frenchman, it's the Eiffel Tower. To a Dutchman, it's a pretty flower. To an Indian, it's a monument. To a smoker, it's a Kent. The taste of Kent.
The taste of Kent.
The taste of Kent. More taste by tobacco. To the Irish, it's a leprechaun. To a Grecian, it's the Parthenon. To a Scotsman, it's his regiment. To a smoker, it's a Kent. The taste of Kent.
The taste of Kent.
The taste of Kent. More taste, fine tobacco.
If you smoke a filter cigarette, try the taste of Kent.
Well, it's time now to stand up and stretch a bit as we come into the Dodger half of the Lucky Seventh. Then settle back and be happy. Go lucky.
Play ball!
Brooklyn Dodger Baseball, brought to you by the makers of Lucky Strike, the cigarette that's made better to taste better.
Be happy, go lucky, go Lucky Strike today.
MFT, Lucky Strike means fine tobacco. Light up a Lucky. Prove to yourself how much more real deep-down smoking enjoyment they give you. Remember, in all the world, there's no finer cigarette than Lucky Strike. MFT, Lucky Strike means fine tobacco. Light up a Lucky. Prove to yourself how much more real deep-down smoking enjoyment they give you. Remember, in all the world, there's no finer cigarette than Lucky Strike. MFT, Lucky Strike means fine tobacco. Light up a Lucky. Prove to yourself how much more real deep-down smoking enjoyment they give you. Remember, in all the world, there's no finer cigarette than Lucky Strike.
There's a wonderful world of softness, a wonderful world of freshness. It's the wonderful, wonderful, wonderful world of Salem cigarettes.
Salem softness freshens your taste.
Wow! Salem softness freshens your taste. Smoke Salem cigarettes.
Salem gives you a modern filter, plus rich tobacco taste, smoothed with menthol, softened with fresh air. For Salem's special paper breathes in fresh air with every puff to bring you Salem's air-softened taste.
There's a wonderful world of softness, a wonderful world of freshness. It's the wonderful, wonderful, wonderful world of Salem cigarettes.
Salem softness freshens your taste.
There's a wonderful world of softness, a wonderful world of freshness. It's the wonderful, wonderful, wonderful world of Salem cigarettes.
Salem softness freshens your taste. Salem softness freshens your taste.
Smoke Salem cigarettes.
Salem gives you a modern filter, plus rich tobacco taste, smooth with menthol, softened with fresh air. For Salem's special paper breathes in fresh air with every puff to bring you Salem's air-softened taste.
There's a wonderful world of softness, a wonderful world of freshness. It's the wonderful, wonderful, wonderful world of Salem cigarettes.
Salem softness freshens your taste.
77 Sunset Strip will continue following station identification.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
For Christmas, Dutch Masters come in unique gift packages. This is the Corona Door. 25 Corona Deluxe cigars packed with a handsome humidor he'll be proud to own. Only $4.95. There's the useful executive case. 25 Panatellas, gift packed in a colorful plastic box. $3.10. And the Twin Valet Pack. 20 Dutch Masters Presidents in two reusable gift boxes. $2.89. Other gift wrap packages from $3. This Christmas, give the fine cigar, Dutch Masters.
Step up to Dutch Masters and smile, brother, smile.
There is nothing like a lark. It's America's most popular new cigarette.
Have a lark, have a lark, have a lark today. Have a lark, have a lark, have a lark today. Have a lark today. There's nothing, nothing, nothing like a lark. There's nothing, nothing, nothing like a lark.
An inner chamber of charcoal granules, a taste people really like. No wonder Lark is America's most popular new cigarette.
Have a lark, have a lark, have a lark today. Have a lark, have a lark, have a lark today. Have a lark today. There is nothing like the taste of Lark. Have a lark. Have a lark. Have a lark.
There is nothing like a lark. It's America's most popular new cigarette. Have one.
Filter cigarettes. Menthol cigarettes.
Man, this is Newport weather. The perfect setting for the most refreshing cigarette of all. Newport. Refreshes while you smoke with a fine white filter, menthol and mint, and great tasting tobaccos. Only Newport has this exclusive combination. That's why Newport smokes fresher.
Newport smokes fresher, Newport smokes fresher, Newport smokes fresher than any other menthol cigarette.
What's so special about Newport filter cigarettes? Everything. Newport puts together more fresh smoking ideas than any other cigarette ever invented. A fine white filter for smoothness. Menthol and mint for freshness. Great tasting tobaccos for sheer smoking pleasure. Try Newport and you'll agree. Newport smokes fresher than any other menthol cigarette.
Newport smokes fresher than any other menthol cigarette.
Hi. I want to thank you for watching the show tonight, and I hope you'll be back next week when I will be on for Pall Mall Famous Cigarettes, my cigarette. You know, Pall Mall's natural mildness is so good to your taste. So smooth, so satisfying, so downright smokable. And here's my good friend Ernest Chappell to tell you the reason why.
Pall Mall tastes so good because smoke travel through fine, good-tasting tobacco tastes best. See how Pall Mall's famous length travels the smoke, gentles the smoke naturally, and makes it mild. Travels it over, under, around, and through Pall Mall's traditionally fine, mellow tobaccos.
Remember, Pall Mall's natural mildness is so good to your taste, so smooth, so satisfying, so downright smokable. See you next week for Pall Mall. Meanwhile,
Buy a carton. You'll like Pall Mall's natural mildness. Oh, and you can light either end.
Among the many famous movie stars who smoke Camels is Ruth Hussey. Let her tell you why she smokes Camels.
I especially appreciate Camels' flavor and mildness. That's why I've made Camels my steady smoke.
Try Camels yourself. You'll see why Camel leads all other brands by billions of cigarettes per year.
Here's John Wayne, America's number one dramatic movie star, on location. As you can see, making a movie can be pretty tough going. But free-swinging He-Man parts are what John Wayne loves to play and what the audience loves to see him in.
Okay, cut.
When the cameras stop, John Wayne takes time out to enjoy his favorite cigarette, Camel. Let's hear what he thinks about Camels in his own words.
Well, after you've been making a lot of strenuous scenes, you like to sit back and enjoy a cool, mild, good-tasting cigarette. And that's just what Camels are. Mild and good tasting, pack after pack. I know, I've been smoking them for 20 years. So why don't you try them yourself? You'll see what I mean.
Yes, try them yourself, and you'll discover the secret of Camel's extra enjoyment. Smoke only Camels for 30 days. For mildness and flavor, Camels agree with more people than any other cigarette.
I say, you two. Here's an interesting thing I've just been reading. Have you seen this?
What?
According to the latest published reports, Camels are first in sales. They now lead the second place brand by 50 8/10%. What do you think about that?
Really, Dobby, what do you expect?
Of course, old boy. Year after year, Camel's lead increases. And this time, Camel has achieved the greatest lead in cigarette history.
It really does make sense for people to prefer Camels. They're blended for mildness and flavor that you don't find in any other cigarette. Try Camels for 30 days, won't you? I think you'll agree, they're for you.
More adventures of Topper in just a moment, but first, here is Robert Sterling.
The makers of Camel cigarettes have sent more than 210 million gift Camels to members of our armed forces and hospitalized veterans. This week, free Camels go to veterans hospitals Martinsburg, West Virginia, and Hot Springs, South Dakota. Sampson Air Force Hospital, Geneva, New York, the U.S. Naval Hospital, Naval Operating Base, Guantanamo Bay, Cuba.
Topper, brought to you every week by the makers of Camel cigarettes, is directed by Lou Landers. A John W. Lufton, Bernard L. Schubert production. Produced by John W. Lufton. Starring Ann Jeffries, Robert Sterling, and Leo G. Carroll. Featuring Lee Patrick as Mrs. Topper.
If you prefer a long cigarette, try Cavaliers, the great new king-size cigarette made by the makers of Camels. King-size Cavaliers give you mildness where it really counts, in the feel of the smoke. So inhale, feel that light extra mildness in the smoke of a Cavalier. Cavaliers are king-size, yet priced no higher than leading regular-size brands. So try Cavaliers. Feel that mildness. Taste that flavor. That's a Cavalier.
Smith and Dale, right after a word from Viceroy, the smoothest taste in smoking.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Bill Elliott. I want to ask you a question. Why are so many of us smokers changing to filter cigarettes? For one reason. To get a smoother taste, smoother smoking. And for this, you want the very best filter you can get. Viceroy. Only Viceroy gives you 20,000 filters. Yes, you get 20,000 filters in every Viceroy tip. More of these important filters than with any other cigarette. In fact, twice as many as the other two leading filter brands. The result? Viceroy feels smoother. Viceroy tastes smoother. That's why you should change to Viceroy as I have done. For 20,000 filters. For the smoothest taste in smoking.
A smoother taste, 'cause Viceroy has twice as many filters as the other two leading filter cigarettes.
Smoke smoother, Viceroy.
Ed Matthews, Milwaukee Braves, discovers a smoother taste in smoking.
It's the Viceroy taste.
Smoother, 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 Viceroy.
Smoother taste, cause Viceroy has twice as many filters as the other two leading filter cigarettes.
Ladies and gentlemen, do you know why so many millions and millions of Americans have switched to Viceroy? It's because Viceroys are smoother. Yes, smoother tasting than any other cigarette. And the reason? Only Viceroy gives you 20,000 filters in every tip. Twice as many filters as the other two leading filter brands. That's why it's so important for you to change to Viceroy. Yes, 20,000 filters. Twice as many filters. Viceroy, for the smoothest taste in smoking.
A smoother taste, cause Viceroy has twice as many filters as the other two leading filter cigarettes.
Viceroy.
Chesterfield Sound Off Time, starring tonight Fred Allen with his special guests Dave Garraway and Zeke Manners. Sound off! Sound off! Sound off for Chesterfield!
Show me a filter cigarette that really delivers taste, and I'll eat my hat.
Try this one, new Lucky Strike filters.
New Lucky Strike filters put back the taste others used to take away.
Show me a filter cigarette that really delivers taste, and I'll eat my hat.
Try this one.
Remember LSMFT. Lucky Strike means fine tobacco. And now Lucky Strike means filters, too.
Everybody show me a filter cigarette that delivers the taste, and I eat me hat.
New Lucky Strike filters put back the taste others used to take away.
72 loud hooting, Lucky filters.
Let's level with each other. No filter cigarette can give you all the flavor of a regular cigarette. It just isn't possible. But I'll tell you this about Old Gold spin filters. When it comes to flavor, they've got the other filters beat all hollow. Why? Our spin filter. It doesn't work like an ordinary filter. It spins the smoke. Spins the flavor through for more of the pleasure you're looking for. Does it in a way that no other cigarette has ever done before. Now, that's the straight goods. Old Gold spin filters don't claim to give you all the flavor of a regular cigarette. But when it comes to flavor, they've got the other filters beat all hollow. And what beats them is our spin filter. It spins the smoke. Spins the flavor through. See for yourself. Try Old Gold spin filters. Just once.
This is it. L&M Filters, with the exclusive Miracle Tip, present June and Stu Irwin in Trouble with Father.
This is it, L&M Filters.
This is it. Something new.
Now two sizes.
L&M filters.
New king size and regular too.
This is it.
L&M filters. L&M filters with the miracle tip.
This is it. L&M is best. Stands out from all the rest. L&M stands out for flavor. The miracle tip draws easy. You enjoy all the taste. L&M stands out for effective filtration. L&M's got everything. It's America's best filter tip cigarette.
Well, it's time for New Year's resolutions again, dear.
Yes, are you going to make some?
Not me.
I made one a long time ago and haven't made any since.
And what was that resolution?
Never to make any. But here's one I'd like to pass along to you filter smokers. Change to L&M's for the new year. It's America's best filter cigarette.
L&M stands out for flavor and effective filtration.
This is the miracle tip here that does the job. You try them, friends. L&M's got everything.
Winston, Winston, filter cigarette. Easy drawing filter cigarette. Winston's new and king size too. Brings flavor back to you. Winston, Winston, tastes real good. Rich and full like a cigarette should. Brings real flavor back to you. Try a pack of Winston.
Pretty good jingle, huh, Jim?
Mighty good cigarette, Mr. Scott.
Must be. I sure sell a lot of them.
Doesn't surprise me. Winston's tastes good.
Well, like a cigarette should. Never thought I'd find a filter cigarette with such good flavor.
I found them.
Oh, yes, dear.
King-size Winston gives you the benefit of a finer filter and the bonus of finer flavor. The exclusive Winston filter works so effectively, it lets the full, rich tobacco flavor come right through to you. Easy-drawing Winston brings flavor back to filter smoking. Try Winston. Winston tastes good, like a cigarette should. And now, here's the star of our show playing himself, Bob Cummings.
Schulze in her dream. Say, you know, folks, we had a lot of fun doing that chic sequence because we actually filmed it the way they used to back in the old days, with the heavy makeup, no sound, and title cards. Of course, you understand that that was long before my time. Oh, incidentally, remember when one of my wives said what she got that we haven't got, and I replied, Well, you're probably wondering what it was that made her so attractive to the sheik. Well, translated, it means... Now, of course, I actually don't expect you to believe that a sheik would turn down four gorgeous girls for a package of Winston, even a carton. But I am leveling when I say that Winston is the finest cigarette I've ever smoked. And the reason is clear. It's Winston's own distinctive flavor, real tobacco flavor. Try them. I think you'll agree that Winston tastes good, like a cigarette should. Well, good night, folks. See you next week.
Chesterfield, they satisfy. Smoke for pleasure and not just from habit. Smoke Chesterfield. 21 great tobaccos are aged mild and blended mild, not filtered mild. More flavor gets home to you in the long pleasure of a Chesterfield King.
21 great tobaccos make 20 wonderful smokes. Chesterfield. Get the King. Blended mild, not filtered mild. 21 great tobaccos.
Chesterfield, they satisfy.
Get it!
Bullseye!
You know, wherever you find particular people, that's where you'll find Pall-Mall. Why? Because Pall-Mall's natural mildness is so good to your taste. So smooth, so satisfying, so downright smokable. And here's the reason why.
Smoke travel through fine tobacco tastes best. Compare all three for length of tobacco. See for yourself how Pall Mall's famous length travels the smoke naturally. Travels it over, under, around, and through Pall Mall's fine, mellow tobaccos and makes it mild.
Makes it mild, but does not filter out that satisfying flavor. Yes, Pall Mall's natural mildness is so good to your taste. So smooth, so satisfying, so downright smokable.
Buy Pall Mall Famous Cigarettes. Outstanding. And they are mild.
There's something I don't understand.
And what's that?
I've been reading about one of the astronauts on his trip through space. How does he get enough air to breathe?
He breathes the same air over and over. That's why they use charcoal granules to purify the air so it'll be fit to breathe again.
Charcoal granules to purify the air. Where have I seen that before? Oh, I know.
Have you read the back of New Lark's Pack?
The Farmer's Daughter has been brought to you by New Lark Cigarettes with the exclusive Keith filter, the only filter with charcoal granules. Lark, richly rewarding, yet uncommonly smooth.
Tide's coming in, predictable to the minute. Yeah, you can set your watch by the rise and fall of the tide. Simple, isn't it? Makes me wonder sometime if maybe we don't let things get a little too complicated. Take cigarettes, for instance. With all the new brands today, all the new fads and fancy stuff, Camel still give you more of what you want in a cigarette. Fine tobacco flavor, good mild smoking. It's a real cigarette. Most popular of all, Triumph. You see what I mean?
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, as fast as you can say Philip Morris, you can open the new Philip Morris Snap Open Pack. Watch. Zip the tape. Snap, it opens. Presto, it closes. Neat and clean. Now, maybe that was too fast for you. So we'll do it again, this time in slow motion. That's how it works. Wonderful, isn't it?
Say, John, yes. I'd like to try that.
Well, you certainly may.
Zip. Snap. Presto.
That's the fastest opening cigarette pack in the world. And only Philip Morris has it. This great new Philip Morris Snap Open Pack means no more torn, messy packs. No more tobacco in pocket or purse. And your Philip Morris cigarettes stay fresher because the Snap Open end folds neatly back into place, holds moisture in, protects the flavor. And it's yours at no extra cost. But most important, inside the Snap Open Pack is the cigarette that contains more rare vintage tobacco than other leading cigarettes. And vintage tobacco is richer, finer, mellower.
Zip, snap, and there's your Philip Morris.
For those who prefer a filter cigarette, smoke Parliament. Enjoy superb tobaccos plus the extra protection of Parliament's exclusive filter mouthpiece. You see, the Parliament filter is recessed deep within the mouthpiece, so the trapped irritants never touch the lips or teeth. Now more than ever, you're so smart to smoke Parliaments, king size or regular.
Dogwood is one of springtime's most beautiful symbols, but when it's only a memory, you can still make it springtime every time you light a Salem cigarette. Yes, Salem refreshes your taste just as a springtime day refreshes you. Its special high-porosity paper air softens every puff. Invisible porous openings breathe in fresh air to make Salem taste even fresher and cooler, more flavorful too. For with Salem, you not only smoke refreshed, but you enjoy the full, rich taste of fine tobaccos. Yes, with Salem, when you take a puff, it's springtime every time. And high-porosity paper air softens every puff. Menthol Fresh, rich tobacco taste. Modern filter too, that's Salem.
more delightfully than ever, Salem refreshes your taste. Have some favorite spot in the world where everything, rushing water, green foliage, and clear air seems uniquely fresh? If you do, you'll love Salem cigarettes. Menthol fresh, rich tobacco taste. Modern filter too, that's Salem. So refreshing to your taste that whenever you take a puff, it's springtime. And besides, Salem special high porosity paper air softens every puff. There's all the full, rich tobacco taste you love, but then a new, refreshing softness like nothing you've ever met. It makes smoking so easy, so comfortable. Remember, Salem's high porosity paper air softens every puff. More delightfully than ever, Salem refreshes your taste.
Hi. In a moment, you're going to see a dramatic change of scene from the mud and misery of our Klondike surroundings to a springtime scene in all its refreshing greenness. Yes, quite a change. As much of a change as you get when you switch to taste refreshing Salem.
The refreshing softness of the air in springtime has been captured for you in the smoke of a Salem cigarette. Menthol fresh, rich tobacco taste. Modern filter, too, that's Salem. Invisible openings in Salem's high-porosity paper blend fresh air with the smoke to air soften every puff, making Salem taste even softer and richer. Try Salem, the first cigarette to give you rich tobacco taste with springtime freshness. More delightfully than ever, Salem refreshes your taste. Next week, Klondike will be brought to you by Salem Cigarettes. Menthol fresh, rich tobacco taste. Modern filter, too. More delightfully than ever, Salem refreshes your taste.
Hi, I'm Richard Carlson. How would you like this pedigreed St. Bernard Pup Free? He's one of hundreds of gifts you get from Alpine Cigarettes. With the new dividend coupons now on every pack of Alpines. Practical gifts like this Toastmaster toaster. Or this GE electric knife. Different gifts like these high-style wigs. All free with dividend coupons. Family gifts like a Motorola TV. Even an imported Swiss music box. See hundreds more in Alpine's catalog. Get your free copy. The address is right on the dividend coupon.
Hey, good idea.
Buy Alpine by the carton and get four extra coupons. It's the same fine quality, the same fresh taste. There's something more to smoking with an Alpine. Now more than ever.
This portion of Route 66 is brought to you by Marlboro, the filter cigarette with a man's world of flavor. You get a lot to like in Marlboro country.
Chesterfield! Start with the top tobacco, grade A1. Let it ripen in the golden sun. Handle it tender as you would a child. Cure it and age it till it's rich and mild. Chesterfield! Take it to the factory in one fine day. Pack it by a miracle called Accuray. Better packed top tobacco's gonna mean that you're smoking smoother and you're smoking clean. Only top tobacco, full king size, gives the big clean taste that always satisfies. Chesterfield!
Chesterfield King. Full king size. Top tobacco all the way for top tobacco filter action. Tops in friendly satisfaction. Join the swing to Chesterfield King.
Chesterfield! Oasis takes you away.
Welcome to Jamaica. Oasis in the sparkling Caribbean.
Oasis, fresh as a hilltop clay. Oasis, cool as a clear cascade. Oasis takes you away.
away from the everyday in smoking to new freshness. Rich tobaccos, lightly cooled with menthol mist. New flavor, easy going, gentled by a superfine white filter. Delightfully different, a refreshing change.
Oasis, fresh as a blue lagoon. Oasis, cool as a rising moon. Oasis, takes you away.
Delightfully different, a refreshing change. Try Oasis. You're relaxed, really enjoying life, completely satisfied. Your cigarette? Chesterfield, naturally. Because Chesterfield packs more pleasure into every smoking moment. To the touch, to the taste. Chesterfield packs more pleasure because it's more perfectly packed. Chesterfield, made by exclusive Accuray, has an open, easy draw that unlocks all the better taste and mildness of fine tobacco. Accuray ensures an even distribution of tobacco from one end of your Chesterfield to the other. So Chesterfield is firm and pleasing to the lips. Mild, yet deeply satisfying. Yes, Chesterfield packs more pleasure because it's more perfectly packed. Buy Chesterfield. Mild, yet they satisfy the most.
Make today your big red letter day, your L&M red letter day. Superior taste and filter, it's the miracle tip. Make today your big red letter day, change to L&M today.
L&M, so good to your taste.
So quick on the draw.
Get L&M today.
Their big red letter day, and yours is coming up. The day you change to L&M. L&M, so good to your taste, and so quick on the draw. So good to your taste because L&M tobaccos are richer, tastier, especially selected for filter smoking. And the filter is pure white. Truly the miracle tip. Added to L&M's superior tobaccos, it actually improves your enjoyment. Look for the big red letters, L&M.
L&M, so good to your taste.
So quick on the draw.
Get L&M today.
Discover modern smoking pleasure.
Montclair's last puff tastes as fresh as the first puff. Because Montclair's menthol is in the tip,
not in our fine tobacco.
Remember, all other menthol cigarettes put their menthol in the tobacco. Only Montclair puts the menthol in the tip. Know why? So the menthol cannot burn. Montclair's menthol tip cools the taste of the good golden tobaccos, freshens the flavor the whole smoke through so it never tastes dry or bitter. Montclair's filter adds to your smoking pleasure instead of taking it away.
Montclair's last puff tastes as fresh as the first puff. Because Montclair's menthol is in the tip,
not in our fine tobacco.
Smoke Montclair modern cigarettes. Smoke Montclair modern cigarettes.
This is springtime in the East. Here, as everywhere, people are turning to Salem filter cigarettes for the taste that's springtime fresh. Salem, America's largest selling menthol cigarette, because Salem refreshes your taste.
Have a Salem, see how Salem refreshes your taste.
Everybody change. Change to Winston. Change for good. Get good taste like you knew you would. Change to the one with the best taste yet. America's largest selling cigarette. Yes, sir.
Winston tastes good like a cigarette should.
Like your cigarette should.
Love on a rooftop. Brought to you by Salem Filter Cigarettes. Salem, America's largest selling menthol cigarette by far, because Salem refreshes your taste.
It's not how long you make it.
It's how you make it long.
New Super King Size Winston. The length, extra long. The taste, extra good, like only a Winston could. Because
it's not how long you make it, it's how you make it long.
Pick up the new tall gold and red pack today.
And now for you menthol smokers.
Winston comes up with a fresh idea. A Winston menthol in the super king size. An extra long cigarette. And it's the best tasting yet.
What a taste. What a combo. Winston and menthol. And in the super king size. Try new Winston menthol in the tall green and gold pack.
Meet new Super King Size Salem, with the extra length that refreshes your taste a few moments longer. And aren't you glad? You can spend the extra time watching the lunch hour fashion show. Or take a couple of extra casts before you call it a day. New Super King Size Salem refreshes your taste a few moments longer.
First day you spend with Salem filter cigarettes, you're bound to notice a difference. Because Salem is different, and the difference is taste. Salem refreshes your taste. Today, try Salem's rich tobacco taste, menthol soft flavor. It's a pretty special combination. Taste so special, it's made Salem America's largest selling menthol cigarette. Have a Salem. Salem refreshes your taste.
It's not how long you make it. It's how you make it long. Now Winston makes a super king with a taste that's Winston good.
Yes, now Winston makes an extra long cigarette that tastes good like only a Winston could. Pick up the tall gold and red pack of new super king-size Winstons today.
Want to give up strong-tasting cigarettes?
Treat your taste kindly with Kent.
Want to give up harsh-tasting cigarettes?
Treat your taste kindly with Kent.
Want to give up rough-tasting cigarettes?
Treat your taste kindly with Kent. Smoke Kent, the Micronite filter cigarette.
Yes, Kent lets you get away from cigarettes that sometimes taste too strong, too harsh, too rough. Because Kent, with the new Micronite filter, refines away harsh flavor, refines away rough taste for the mildest taste of all. If you want to get away from strong, harsh-tasting cigarettes, now's the time to change to Kent, the cigarette that made the filter famous. Remember, the finer the filter, the milder the taste.
Treat your taste kindly with Kent. Smoke Kent, the Micronite filter cigarette.
The Dick Van Dyke Show is presented by Kent Cigarettes. Kent with the new Micronite filter. You treat your taste kindly with Kent. Get away from harsh, rough-tasting cigarettes and treat your taste kindly with Kent. Yes, kindly. What a wonderful difference that makes. Kent with the new Micronite filter refines away harsh flavor, refines away rough taste for the mildest taste of all.
Treat your taste kindly with Kent. Smoke Kent, the Micronite filter cigarette.
Ever tried smoking Salem style? Maybe it's time you did. Time you tried something different for a change. Not just a different brand, but a different flavor. different because Salem refreshes your taste. Salem filter cigarettes bring you rich tobacco taste, menthol soft flavor, a different kind of taste that's always fresh, always welcome. Today, try smoking Salem style. Salem refreshes your taste.
Light up the lucky.
It's light up time.
Be happy, go lucky.
It's light up time.
For the taste that you like, light up the lucky strike.
Relax.
It's light up time.
The first cigarette of the day. Man, how good that tastes. And if it's a Lucky, it tastes even better. You know, Luckies can be depended on for better taste because they're made of fine, naturally good-tasting tobacco. Tobacco that's toasted to taste even better. Yes, it's toasted to taste better. Cleaner, fresher, smoother. So next time you get cigarettes, get better-tasting Lucky Strike.
For the taste that you like, light up the Lucky Strike.
Right now.
Light up a Lucky. It's light up time.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's here at last. Right in this pack of Dunhill King Size, the newest, the greatest double advantage ever offered cigarette smokers. One, watch closely. Zip. Zip. That's it. Zip, zip, cork tip. Yes, now, all over the country, new Dunhills with cork tips. Cork tips to protect your lips. Dunhill King Size cork tipped at not one penny more than you pay for ordinary cigarettes. And listen to advantage number two. Like these new Dunhills with plain ends that have been winning so many thousands of new friends, new Dunhill King Size with cork tips screens out irritants but never screens out flavor. Now, just think that over for a moment. It's really something. Well, of course, the most important thing in any cigarettes, cork-tipped or plain end, is how good they taste, how mild they smoke. And Dunhill, thanks to its king size and the natural screening qualities of its finer cigarette tobaccos, screens out irritants to give you a far milder smoke. But thanks to its exclusive blend of full-flavored, richer tobaccos, Dunhill King Size never screens out flavor. And remember, cork-tipped or plain end, Dunhill King Size cost no more, not one penny more than ordinary size cigarettes. So for a new high in smoking enjoyment, get this pack in your hand today. Then go zip. Zip. Yes, zip, zip, cork-tipped or plain end when you buy Dunhill King Size cigarettes.
Little moon, what I'm about to ask should come as no surprise to you. I wanted to ask you the other day at the rain dance, but I lacked the courage. Me, a brave warrior, and I tremble before a squaw. Even here, the words do not come in an easy way.
Benson and Hedges 100s. Three words, four words, maybe five words longer than king size.
Like a good mild taste.
Did you address me?
Thought you might like a Parliament. It's an American cigarette.
Really?
It's the mouthpiece cigarette. You see, the filter's recessed. Makes the most of mildness.
Really?
Well, what about Parliament?
Parliament? Sorry, it's the other way.
You get the most out of mildness with Parliament cigarettes.
He and She, brought to you by Parliament, the mouthpiece cigarette that makes the most of mildness.
Come and listen to my story about a man named Jed. A poor mountaineer barely kept his family fed. And then one day he was shooting at some food, and up through the ground come a bubbling crude. Oil, that is, black gold, Texas tea. Well, the first thing you know, old Jed's a millionaire. The kinfolk said, Jed, move away from there. Said, California is the place you ought to be. So they loaded up the truck and they moved to Beverly Hills, that is, swimming pools, movie stars.
The Beverly Hillbilly.
Come along and visit with the Clampett family as they take you to their mansion in the hills of Beverly. And when they do, you'll run into a friend of theirs you've met, that good old friend with filter blend, Winston Cigarette. Winston tastes good like a cigarette should.
Time, any occasion, Winston tastes good like a cigarette should. That's because it's what's up front that counts. Now, of course, Winston has a pure, white, modern filter. But up front, ahead of the filter, only Winston has filter blend. Rich golden tobaccos, specially selected, and then specially processed for the best taste in filter smoking. After all, in a filter cigarette, flavor makes the difference. So next pack, choose flavor. Choose Winston, America's most popular filter cigarette. Winston tastes good, like a cigarette should.
Gives Tarriton the taste worth fighting for? Just this. There's a difference you can see in the filter. It makes a difference you can taste in the smoke. Look, Tarriton has a white outer filter and an inner filter of activated charcoal. Fine granules of activated charcoal in pure cellulose. And the charcoal filter works with the white filter to actually improve the flavor of Tarriton's fine tobaccos. Yes, there's a difference you can see in the filter. It makes a difference you can taste in the smoke. So get the charcoal filter with a taste worth fighting for. Join the unswitchables. Smoke Tarriton.
Us Tarriton smokers would rather fight than switch.
Tarriton from the American Tobacco Company. You hear it everywhere.
Particular about taste?
You bet I'm particular, and my pal Mel's proven.
Particular about taste?
You bet I'm particular, and my pal Mel's proven.
Particular about taste?
You bet I'm particular, and my pal Mel's proven.
Particular people take particular pleasure in the good taste of Pall Mall.
Why? Because Pall Mall's natural mildness means just one thing, smooth, pleasing flavor. Flavor that's blended in, over, under, around, and through the finest tobaccos money can buy to bring you satisfying flavor particularly good.
So get particular pleasure like particular people do in the good taste of Pall Mall.
Smoke a long cigarette that's long on flavor. Buy Pall Mall Famous Cigarettes. Outstanding. And they are mild. From the American Tobacco Company.
Ring, 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 ring. Look for the ring, 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 ring around. You do filter Tarriton. The Tarriton ring marks the real thing. County mildness and fine tobacco taste. Do.
more smokers are discovering that Tarryton's new dual filter filters as no single filter can. You get a purified outer filter plus an exclusive inner filter of activated charcoal, definitely proved to make cigarette smoke milder and smoother. Tarryton's dual filter gives you more than just high filtration. It selects and balances the smoke to bring you the full range of flavor, the real thing in mildness and fine tobacco taste. Get a carton of dual filter Tarryton's. You'll see.
Next week, we'll be around on behalf of Dual Filter Tarryton. Incidentally, have you noticed how this Tarryton ring has been getting around? Why don't you join this wing to Dual Filter Tarryton's wonderful cigarette? Good night.
Look for the ring, ring, ring.
You get a dual filter, not just one.
In dual filter, Tarryton. For mild, full of flavor fast.
The dual filter filters as no single filter can.
Dual filter, dual filter, Tarryton.
Yes, for a mild, full flavor, Tarryton's dual filter filters as no single filter can. Here's why. You get a purified outer filter plus an exclusive inner filter of activated charcoal. Definitely proved to make cigarette smoke mild and smooth. Together, they give you flavor balance. The best taste of the best tobaccos, pack after pack. Remember, Tarryton's dual filter does it for the real thing in mildness and fine tobacco taste. Get the real thing yourself. New dual filter Tarryton. Wherever you go, you're bound to notice more and more people are enjoying dual filter Tarrytons. Whenever you see people lighting up, it's amazing to see how that Tarryton ring gets around. Yes, the up-and-coming favorite is easy to spot by the smart-looking white ring around the tip. But it's what's inside that tells you why Tarryton's dual filter does it. Filters as no single filter can, for mild, full flavor. Let me show you. Here is a pure white outer filter. Here, and only Tarryton's have it, an inner filter of activated charcoal. Definitely proved to make cigarette smoke mild and smooth. Together, they give you flavor balance. The best taste of the best tobaccos.
For mild, full of flavor fast.
The dual filter filters as no single filter can.
Dual filter, dual filter, Tarryton.
Bachelor Father, starring John Forsythe, with Noreen Corcoran and Sammy Tong. Brought to you by new dual filter Tarryton. Tarryton's dual filter filters for flavor, the finest flavor by far. New dual filter Tarryton.
It didn't take long for the old redhead to learn the score about Camel's mildness and flavor.
Friends, you try Camels for 30 days. Make your own 30-day Camel mildness test and learn why. For mildness, for flavor, Camels agree with more people than any other cigarette.
Here's Hollywood's Maureen O'Sullivan to tell us why she changed to Camels.
I saw so many Camel smokers all around me that I decided Camels must be good. So I tried them and discovered that for flavor and mildness, no other cigarette compares with Camels.
Come on, let's have a cup of coffee.
Good idea, Jack.
How about that? I'm out of cigarettes.
Okay, okay. I get the message.
Thanks. Raleigh's. I'm smoking Raleigh's, too.
Yeah, mine.
Yeah, yours. But it was smoking yours that sold me on Raleigh's. I like the taste.
It's a real tobacco taste.
Thanks. The coupon's worth saving?
Well, we got a coffee urn just like this one. Free for Raleigh coupons.
Raleigh coupons, good for free gifts. And now you get Raleigh coupons with a menthol cigarette. Bel Air. Only Bel Air has a refreshing light touch. Just the right touch of menthol. And a white Bel Air filter.
Get famous Raleigh coupons on light menthol Bel Air and on Raleigh, filter tip or plain end. The Wild Wild West has been brought to you by Raleigh cigarettes in the bright new pack and light menthol Bel Air, the cigarettes with valuable Raleigh coupons.
Here are some of today's popular brands of filter cigarettes. Now, that may have shocked you, but it helps illustrate an important point. For flavor and enjoyment, no other filter can compare with the filter tip on new Montclair. It's a modern compound filter, of course, with activated charcoal. But here's the delicious difference. Only Montclair puts the menthol in the filter where it cannot burn, where it actually adds to your enjoyment of Montclair's fine quality tobaccos. Only Montclair filters in freshness, filters in flavor the whole smoke through. Only Montclair makes the last puff taste as fresh as the first puff. Remember, for flavor and enjoyment, no other filter can compare with the filter tip on new Montclair. So taste the delicious difference. Discover how good tobacco can taste. Taste and compare. You'll smoke Montclair. Only new Montclair.
12 O'Clock High has been brought to you by Cool Filter Kings. Taste extra coolness as you smoke. Come up to cool, another quality product of the Brown & Williamson Tobacco Corporation. And by Schlitz, real gusto in the great light beer.
When you're out of Schlitz, you're out of beer.
You're out of beer.
And now a word from our alternate sponsor.
Find folks who know the knack of having fun, and chances are you'll find Winston. That's because Winston just naturally teams up with pleasure, thanks to a pure white modern filter, plus that extra something no other cigarette has, Filter Blend up front. Filter Blend is a special selection of choice golden tobaccos, specially processed for filter smoking. It is Winston's unique way of giving you full flavor and full enjoyment in a filter cigarette. Filter Blend is the reason why, when all is said and done, this one quiet fact stands out. Winston is America's best-selling filter cigarette because Winston tastes good, like a cigarette should.
By Winston, America's best-selling, best-tasting filter cigarette.
Winston tastes good, like a cigarette should.
They sure work hard, don't they, Barney?
Yeah, I hate to see them work so hard.
Yeah, me too.
Let's go around back.
Well, we can't see them.
Gee, we ought to do something, Fred.
Okay. How's about taking a nap?
Hey, I got a better idea. Let's take a Winston break.
That's it. Winston is the one filter cigarette that delivers flavor 20 times a pack. Winston's got that filter blend.
Yeah, Fred. Filter blend makes the big taste difference, and only Winston has it up front where it counts. Here, ahead of the pure white filter. Winston packs rich tobaccos specially selected and specially processed for good flavor in filter smoking.
Yeah, Barney, Winston tastes good like a cigarette should.
The Flintstones has been brought to you by Winston, America's best-selling, best-tasting filter cigarette.
Winston tastes good like a cigarette should.
little demonstration is strictly for smokers who've never tasted a Camel cigarette. Camel smokers, you know what we mean.
I'd walk a mile for a Camel.
You other guys, start walking.
Do you have those cigarettes with all the cute little holes in the tip?
Cute holes? Sure.
Thanks.
Hey, mister, how about some of those skinny cigarettes?
In this fancy, frilly, you gotta have a gimmick world, there's one cigarette that doesn't go along.
Camel filters?
Camel filters aren't for everybody. There's no compromise in the tobacco. No nonsense about the taste. Camel filters. They're not for everybody, but then, they don't try to be.
Decisions. Do I want good, rich flavor or one that's lower in tar than the best-selling Filter King?
Wait. Now one cigarette gives you both. Pall Mall Gold. Newest U.S. government figures show Pall Mall Gold 100s now lower in tar than the best-selling Filter King. Longer, yet now lower in tar than the best-selling Filter King. You make out better at both ends with Big Tip Pall Mall Gold. Tastier, milder. Pall Mall Menthol, too.
Wherever you go these days, Winston's on the scene. Because only Winston has golden filter blend tobaccos up front for the best taste in modern filter smoking.
Yes, Winston tastes good like a cigarette should.
Like your cigarette should.
Winston.
You can take Salem out of the country, but you can't take the country out of Salem.
Super King Size Salem, the extra length cigarette that takes your taste to the country, wherever you light up.
You can take Salem out of the country, but
latest U.S. government figures show Silver Thins lowest in tar and nicotine of all 100s tested. Lower than most Kings. Can a cigarette that tastes as good as Silver Thins actually be that low in tar and nicotine? Read the United States government figures. Try Silver Thins now in menthol, too.
Honey, let me do it.
If you could put Territon's charcoal filter on your cigarette, you'd have a better tasting cigarette. Of course, we can't guarantee it'd smoke as smooth as a Territon. Face it, if you want your cigarette to smoke as smooth as a Territon, it'll just have to be a Territon with the activated charcoal filter.
That's why us Territon smokers would rather fight
than switch.
See for yourself. Pall Mall's famous length travels the smoke naturally, over, under, around, and through the finest tobaccos money can buy, and makes it mild. Makes it mild, but does not filter out that satisfying flavor.
Over, under, around, and through, Pall Mall travels pleasure to you. Pall Mall's natural mildness is so friendly to your taste.
Buy Pall Mall Famous Cigarettes. Outstanding.
And they are mild.
This is Chesterfield King. This is tobacco too mild to filter. This is pleasure too good to miss.
21 great tobaccos make 20 wonderful smokes.
The difference between Chesterfield King and any other king-size cigarette is the taste of great tobacco. For Chesterfield King is an exclusive blend of 21 vintage tobaccos, grown mild in the field, aged mild in the cask, blended mild in the making. You get all the advantages of extra length, plus the unique taste of 21 great tobaccos. Have a Chesterfield King. Compare it for taste, for mildness with any other cigarette.
21 great tobaccos make 20 wonderful smokes.
Tobaccos too mild to filter, pleasure too good to miss.
Whenever there's a golf championship at stake, you know Arnold Palmer will be in there all the way. Here's a man who really likes to smoke. And what he likes is L&M. He's been smoking them for years. He knows when a cigarette means a lot, you get lots more from L&M. It's the rich flavor leaf that does it. You get more body in the blend, more flavor in the smoke, more taste through the filter. And with L&M's modern filter, the Miracle Tip, only pure white touches your lips. L&M's the filter cigarette for people who really like to smoke. So take a tip from Arnold Palmer. Get more body, more flavor, more taste. Get lots more from L&M. Lots more.
It's fun exploring new places, getting out in the air, enjoying the sunshine, doing the things that add so much to the pleasure of living. At times like these, it's so natural to light up a Kent, because you'll feel better about smoking with a taste of Kent.
You feel better about smoking with the taste of Kent, Kent with the Micronite filter. Refines away a harsh flavor, refines away a hot taste. It makes the taste of a cigarette mild.
And Kent has the right kind of mildness. Rich, pure tobacco taste from a blend of finest quality tobaccos, drawing free and easy through Kent's famous Micronite filter. So naturally, Kent's the best for the flavor you like. Today, Kent, the cigarette that made the filter famous, is the favorite of millions all over America. You'll feel better about smoking with a taste of Kent. Worth fighting for.
Show me a filter cigarette that really delivers taste and I'll eat my hat.
Try this one. New Lucky Strike filters.
New Lucky Strike filters put back the taste others used to take away.
Show me a filter cigarette that really delivers taste and I'll eat my hat.
Try this one.
Remember LSMFT. Lucky Strike means fine tobacco. And now Lucky Strike means filters, too.
Everybody show me a filter cigarette that delivers the taste. And I eat me hat.
New Lucky Strike filters put back the taste others used to take away.
72 loud hooting Lucky filters.
Did you enjoy that? Swell. And say, talking about enjoyment, have you tried a Philip Morris lately? Believe me, it's a great cigarette. The one cigarette that really gives you a clear, fresher, milder smoke. And you know something? Philip Morris is the one cigarette suggested by nose and throat doctors as definitely less irritating. So it's gotta be good. And now, get set for something extra special. Okay, Mr. Cameraman? Let's go. It's only the beginning, folks. There's still plenty of action coming up. Thrills, drama, romance. And say, will you take a tip from me? For a friendly evening, Let's get together. Light up for Philip Morris. Notice that wonderful taste, that mild and mellow flavor? That's because Philip Morris cigarettes are made of the world's finest tobaccos. Yes, folks, the finest tobaccos money can buy. And don't forget, Philip Morris cigarettes are definitely less irritating than any other leading brand. That's why they are bound to give you so much more pleasure. And more pleasure is just what's on the bill right now. Look what's coming.
Lark? Lark? Lark?
Lark?
Lark?
Lark? Lark?
Lark? Lark?
Lark? Lark?
Tastes are changing. People are looking for new flavor in smoking now. They're looking for smoking enjoyment. They're looking for smoothness. They find both in Lark. Because only Lark's filter has two outer sections plus an inner chamber of charcoal granules. There is nothing like a Lark. If you're looking for a cigarette that's richly rewarding, uncommonly smooth, try Lark. There is nothing like a Lark.
Destroyer spots a sub below. Gun crew scrambles, let the rockets go. Where they're hunting submarines, you'll find a man stops and takes big pleasure when and where he can.
Chesterfield!
Join the men who know. Nothing satisfies like the big, clean taste of top tobacco in Chesterfield King.
Only top tobacco, full king size, gives the big, clean taste that always satisfies. Chesterfield!
The taste you've been missing in the length you've learned to like. Full king size. Top tobacco for top tobacco filter action. Tops in friendly satisfaction. Join the swing to Chesterfield King. New choice of the men of America.
Chesterfield! Oasis takes you away.
Welcome to sunny California.
Oasis, fresh as a sunlit day. Oasis, cool as a sparkling spray. Oasis takes you away.
Away from the everyday in smoking to new freshness. Rich tobacco, slightly cooled with menthol mist. New flavor, easy going, gentled by a superfine white filter. Delightfully different, a refreshing change.
Oasis, fresh as a tropic flower. Oasis, cool as a shady bower. Oasis, take you away.
Delightfully different, a refreshing change. Try Oasis.
Philip Morris, America's finest cigarette, presents...
Racket Squad.
Do you inhale? Then you're better off smoking Philip Morris. And here's how you can prove it. Light up a Philip Morris. Take a puff. Get a good mouthful of smoke. And slowly let the smoke come directly through your nose. Now light up your present brand and do exactly the same thing. Take a puff. Get a good mouthful of smoke. And slowly let the smoke come directly through your nose. Notice any difference?
Yes. But Philip Morris is so mild, while my own brand seems sort of harsh and burning.
That's irritation. And remember, the irritation you felt in your nose is the same irritation that occurs in your throat every time you inhale your own brand. So for a more enjoyable smoke than you've ever known before, smoke Philip Morris, the one cigarette proved definitely less irritating, definitely milder than any other leading brand. Do you inhale? Then you certainly should.
Call for Philip Morris.
America's finest cigarette.
When you set your sights on satisfaction, satisfy yourself with the top tobacco taste, the air-softened mildness of Chesterfield King. Through tiny openings in the paper itself, fresh air is drawn to soften every satisfying puff in Chesterfield King.
The farther smoke travels, the milder it tastes. The farther smoke travels,
the cooler it tastes.
The farther smoke travels, the smoother it tastes.
Chesterfield King, for a cooler, smoother smoke that's mild. Nothing satisfies like Chesterfield King.
When you set your sights on satisfaction, satisfy yourself with the top tobacco taste, the air-softened mildness of Chesterfield King.
I'm Diane Brewster. I've tried a half a dozen kinds of cigarettes. Then I tried Chesterfield King's, the king that air softens every puff.
The farther smoke travels,
softens, the milder it tastes.
The farther smoke travels,
softens, the cooler it tastes.
The farther smoke travels,
satisfy yourself with Chesterfield King. I'll see you Sunday over most of these stations in our exciting show for Chesterfield, The Islanders.
Hey! Newport tastes fresher, tastes better too. Newport tastes fresher, tastes better too. Newport tastes fresher, tastes better too than any other menthol cigarette. Newport tastes fresher, tastes better too.
It's alive!
Than any other menthol cigarette.
Yeah, that broke up real good.
Yeah. That'll keep the shovel busy. Through for the day.
I'm through with these cigarettes, too.
Huh?
Yeah, they're tasting pretty flat by now.
It's time you changed to cool. Here.
Cool, huh?
Yeah.
Your cigarette's not tasting cool enough till you come up to Cools. With rich tobacco's Cools white filter, extra coolness to discover extra coolness in your smoke. Let Cools come through for you.
You like them?
Yeah. Like them fine.
You'll be smoking Cools all the time once you come up to Cool.
Come all the way up to Cool for the most refreshing coolness you can get in any cigarette. Smoke Cool, Filter Kings.
Quite a game.
Yeah. Man.
I'm all in. I'm all out. Cigarettes. Here, have one of mine.
No, I guess I'll pass.
A couple of hours of this, they don't taste like much anyway.
I think you'll like these. Have a cool.
Cool, huh?
Your cigarette's not tasting cool enough till you come up to Cool.
Cool's menthol magic brightens taste, refreshing all day through.
Feel extra coolness in your throat as Cool comes through for you.
Well, they're great.
That's what I told you.
You're not smoking cool enough till you come up to cool.
Cool, Filter Kings with the pure white filter. Feel that extra coolness in your throat. Smoke cool.
Relax. Relax in a man's world with Sir Walter Raleigh, the quality pipe tobacco. Mild Sir Walter Raleigh in the handy pouch pack.
Smells grand, packs right, smokes sweet, can't bite.
Sir Walter Raleigh is a choice blend of full-bodied Kentucky Burleys, extra aged to the peak of mildness for richer taste. And you can feel how the handy pouch pack keeps Sir Walter Raleigh fresh and moist, fresher than tobacco in old-fashioned tin cans. Relax with a pipeful of Sir Walter Raleigh, the brand of grand aroma.
Smells grand, packs right, smokes sweet, can't bite, keeps fresh. So fresh in a pouch.
Yes, keeps 44% fresher. Smells grand, packs right, smokes sweet, can't bite. Sir Walter Raleigh.
This portion of The Defenders has been presented by Sir Walter Raleigh. Smells grand, packs right, smokes sweet, can't bite. In the handy pouch pack and vacuum-packed canister.
Show me a filter that really delivers the taste, and I'll eat my hat.
Try this one. New Lucky Strike filters.
This new Lucky Strike puts back the taste filters used to take away. LSMFT. Lucky Strike means fine tobacco. And Lucky Strike means flavor tip, which actually enhances the taste of Lucky's fine tobacco blend.
Show me a filter that really delivers the taste, and I'll eat my hat.
New Lucky Strike filters put back the taste. Filters used to take away.
Pick up a pack today from the American Tobacco Company.
Particular about taste, prefer Pall Mall. Why? Because Pall Mall's natural mildness means just one thing, smooth, pleasing flavor. It's the particular flavor you get from Pall Mall's famous length of the finest tobaccos money can buy.
Particular people take particular pleasure in the good taste of Pall Mall.
Pall Mall is a long cigarette that's long on flavor. Be particular. Buy Pall Mall famous cigarettes. Outstanding. And they are mild.
What'd we do?
You turned that last lap in 1:39.
Hey, great. Got another cigarette?
Sure. I got another pack.
Raleigh's. I'm smoking Raleigh's now myself.
Yeah, they got a great taste.
Yeah, it's a real tobacco taste.
Hey, the pack.
It's empty.
The coupon's on it.
So?
I got a whole camping outfit. I got it free for Raleigh coupons.
You should have told me sooner.
Raleigh coupons, good for free gifts. And now, you get Raleigh coupons on a menthol cigarette. Bel Air. Bel Air is so refreshing. Bel Air has a light touch, just the right touch of menthol. And the pure white Bel Air filter. Get famous Raleigh coupons on light menthol Bel Air, and on Raleigh filter tip or plain end.